slip and slide.
Oh, fine, Ashley, you want to come on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, that's good.
Try this or that way.
Nice.
No.
Oscar, do you see anything through your binoculars? Anything yet?
And only they could come out, well, a bunch of trees out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they only come this way.
That means hide from the people.
That means hide from the people. We say hoo-hoo, that means there's people, because we're not really supposed to be off the trail, but there's people. So we hide behind the big tree.
Okay, let's be quiet.
The same people that just came.
Are you serious?
Oh.
You're gonna chop that tree down.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make coffee. I'm not gonna
What are you gonna do now, Elliot? Build some more of this fort, or you're moving on to your other fort?
Then one.
Might clear a little spot out and build another fort, but.
This is a good looking hut so far.
Yeah, I just started the last time, so it's a little rough, but.
Cutting the branches off.
Yeah. That looks wonderful.
It's not a complete fort yet, but I'm just trying to build a nice solid wall. But there's lots of nice sticks on the other side. Just peek your head around.
Wait, can we stop and we get a drink?
Staying hydrated is important.